Her cost still to see her 400 meter hurdles, but she's in great form coming off a gold medal performance in the 4x4 at the World Indoor Championships. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Janieve Russell. And in number 4, representing Legacy Athletics, Kristen Morrison. And in number 5, competing for MVP track club, Amoi Brown. And in lane number 7, representing Legacy Athletics, Sophia Thompson, with the lineup for the women's 100 meter hurdles. Off they go, super starch. Well, not so super. But they've been called back in this women's 100 meter hurdles. The winning time for Amoi Brown of MVP, -2.1 meters per second, the wind speed, 13.69. The time adjusted to 14.25 for Janieve Russell in second position, and Sophia Thompson in third at 14.38.